after that, we will check up in the patients and understand the